Activating Operation Intrepid on Io. Ashamir and Ikora Ray standing by. We're sending you into the Pyramidion.
Delve into its very core to find Brachion, the vexed mind that transformed my arm. It's your duty to exact vengeance on my behalf.
We always get the low-pressure gigs.
Doors open. Anything we should know as we go in?
The Genesis mind worked tirelessly to block my fireteam's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out.
Odd. We're monitoring the Pyramidion's resonant frequencies as you explore. I thought I recognized the voice of Osiris. No.
Thank you.
The Taken move between dimensions as effortlessly as the Vex move between realities. Perhaps their mindlessness is the key. Asher's studying data on your current position. I believe he said impossible, 12 times and counting. Here, I'll patch him in.
Impossible. Impossible? But could it? No, that's impossible. Impossible! Why? What could govern such an impossible discrepancy?
Asher just stepped away. He's referencing no fewer than 5 of his own books on the Pyramidion. And I'm not sure which I can use to guide you. Existential Tyranny Part 1. Negation and Identity, Vex Transformation Mechanisms. Oh, this is why I prefer applied research.